Hello everyone, this is King Viseron here, and before I get into the video, if you just want to see the Radiant run, skip to about 45 seconds. This right here, I had done it, the Radiant run, back in May of 2019, so a couple months ago, back when I was playing this game religiously, and Grimm wasn't that bad, so I was like, oh, I really like this boss fight, I'm gonna try and do a Radiant run. And in one of the first runs I did, this glitch happened. Now, I believe in total, see, that flying low. In total, I took about 2.5 hours to do the Radiant run, and then the original run took me about 45 minutes, 50 minutes. But anyways, I'm just going to let the rest of the video play out. Hopefully you enjoy. And here's the Grimm Radiant run.